So this week we've been using a couple of basic moves. Now the secret, I think, to really going out there and dancing with confidence is to choose some basic moves that are part of your toolkit. So me personally, I always use figure eight in my toolkit. So from here, I return, and there's my figure eight. And I normally do a shoulder slide and waist turns. A big fan of push turns. From here, turning round, turning one, two, and then the other way. Catch. I love a shuffle. I'm a big fan of the shuffle. Next spins on the way you like, so spin round, whoosh, bang, what a picture. So what I suggest to people is, so that the lady is clear of what it is you want, have 9 or 10 moves that you really, really like, and they're your toolkit. Then the best way you can use the YouTube channel is to, the moves that we highlight, like today we're going to do the rebel rouser, and I'll show you how to do the rebel rouser. If you like that move, like last week we did the Mexican double trouble, have a look before you go out on the Friday, Saturday night, remind yourself what the move was, get comfortable, and then do it that week, do it that night. The next week, go back through the YouTube channel, see which ones you like. Then maybe keep a little document on your laptop or on your tablet, and then put the link. The link, if you can help yourselves through it, find the moves that you really enjoy and really like. Because you have to be confident as the lead to show the lady where it is she's going. Okay, maybe she has no idea what's going on in my head. So, this week we incorporated two basic moves. So, we did the figure eight. So, this week's routine was one, two, high lead, clear signal, the lady knows she's going to turn. Turner, back to one, two. Flat hand push, catch with my left. I'm letting the lady know I know my basics. One, two, flat hand push into my right, returner into my right shoulder, straighten my arm, two, flat hand push, catch with my left, and return. And what I was doing the figure eight. And the secret of the figure eight is to use the space, okay? So with the figure eight, imagine you're on the clock face. Lovely Sophie here's in the middle. I'm on the number 6. I want to get across to the number 10 on the clock face. So from here, return. There's my arch. I'm going to step through that arch from the number 6 to the number 10 on the clock face. Step through, swing, return, and we swap faces. Okay? So the onus is on me to use the space. Now for a rebel rouser, all we're doing is like a swap behind your back. So I'll just remind you how that works. One, two, flat hand push, catch with your right, and it's the same shape as the figure eight. As I return her, I'm on the number 6, and when I get across to the number 10, I step across, turn my back, put the hand in the small of my back, swap hands, swing, return, and we've swapped places. That is the second part of a rebel rouser. This is how you do the whole rebel rouser. One, two, flat hand push, push down, catch with your right. You turn the lady, turn your back and offer your left hand. She takes your left hand. You can pull around, spin, catch with your right, return, swap hands behind your back, and return back to one. Okay, I'll do it on this side. So when you relax into it, you can get a nice warm feeling. So you can go one, two, flat hand push, catch with your right, return, turn your back off of your left hand. I can pull slightly forward, she can pull slightly back, I can bring around, swing, catch, return, swap hands behind the back, and return back to one. Now the secret of that is one, two, flat hand push, catch your right. Return, turn my back off of my left. I physically have to bring around on my left and still hold it on right. So my right can't go any further, then let go. Spin around, catch your left, return, step across, change hands, and back to one. Okay, so that's what we did this week. So we've incorporated two basic moves and moved it into a routine which is very easy to follow. I'll show you once more. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Right hand, flat hand push into my right and return. One, two, flat hand push, catching my left, return into a figure eight, and then flat hand push into my right, turn my back into a repertoire, spin, catch, return, swap hands, and back to one. Okay? Not overcomplicated. In your head, it can get complicated. Don't let that get in the way. Keep it simple. Know the dance floor when you go out.
Let me offer this bus driver. I've changed my mind. Can't leave my baby behind. Hey, stop! Let me offer this bus driver. Can't say goodbye. Can't bear to see her drive. I gotta make tracks back the other way. Gotta find my baby. I got lots to say. So let me off at the intersection. I gotta head back in the other direction. Let me offer this bus driver.